Crittenden on the run again. Still going down the right to Denver. Now played inside. Here's Forinton, who turns and unleashes a shot, and it's 2-1 Yeovil. And the whole match is now turned on its head. Yeovil Town and Howard Forinton. Well, it's now 2-1. A great finish, has to be said. Great right-footed shot, but Chester again caught slow at the back. And Forinton took advantage. And now Chester must chase the game.